cardiologists break congestive heart failure into two things, HFpEF and HFrEF. That's heart failure preserved ejection fraction and heart failure reduced ejection fraction. One is when the heart is strong, but it doesn't relax as well as it once did. It's a little stiff. It doesn't fill or empty as well as it once did, but the overall function is strong. And that's much more commonly seen in the elderly. The type that usually shows up with symptoms a little bit earlier is heart failure with reduced ejection fraction. That means that the heart is weak. And the heart can get weak for a variety of reasons, but the most common is coronary disease. And when the heart is weak, we have a whole slew of medicines and treatments that we use, but it doesn't always recover. And those people are subject to swelling and retention of fluid much more often.